is all happening on today.
You are going to have to compete against each other. Is there a rivalry? We push each other to be our best.
Tomorrow, hear from America's golden girl, Lindsey Vonn, a look ahead to her Super G debut at the Winter Olympics. Today is where the games begin.
I just picked up the kids at the baby shower.
Yay! You know she's having a boy, right?
Oh, boy.
Buick now has an SUV for that. Introducing the Buick Encore.
I knew I could trust you guys with the cake.
No problem. That was close.
One of three luxury SUVs from the new Buick. Get this low-mileage lease on this 2018 Buick Encore for around $159 per month.
Storm. I have brand new information about timing and totals.
It's setting records, but not the kind we want. What's happening now with the flu here in Connecticut?
Money crunch.
You have to pay for it somehow, so everybody's going to be involved.
How Connecticut's crumbling foundation problem is affecting your town's bottom line. It's a Troubleshooters exclusive.
You called us with issues.
I had to call you and let you know what was going on.
And we answered how this man's cat concerns could cost him right now.
NBC Connecticut News starts now.
All right, we've got two storms that we're tracking. We've got rain that's moving through this evening and tonight. You see the rain moving on through southern New England, but our attention is really drawn to a storm that is going to move in this weekend. It looks like it will bring some snow in here. So let's take a look at First Alert Future Radar. Saturday afternoon, the clouds increase, and then Saturday evening, snow moves in. We issued a first alert about 2 days ago for the system, and it looks like we've got some heavy, wet snow on the way for the weekend. So here's the details on that first alert. A weekend snowstorm starting around 8 p.m. Saturday night. It ends around 6 a.m. Sunday morning. Heavy snow and slick roads. Thankfully, most of this is going to occur during the overnight hours, and it looks like at least a few inches in some towns. You can see a little bit of rain moving through southern Connecticut right now. Let's take a closer look here on live First Alert Doppler radar from New Haven back over toward Bridgeport and Danbury and down toward New York City. It's raining at a pretty good clip right now. We've got showers off and on back through portions of Pennsylvania and western New York, and those showers will be moving in as we go through the night tonight and into the morning tomorrow. So it's fairly damp at the bus stop, temperatures in the 40s with a couple showers. Better weather during the day Saturday, but then Saturday night things get interesting. We'll have the updated snow accumulation map coming up in just a few minutes.
Breaking tonight, 14 more people have died from the flu here in Connecticut. That brings the total for the season to 77. That's the highest number we've seen in 5 years.
Hard to believe that, right? Parents are upset, schools are concerned about this year's flu, so much so they've actually been calling the state to find out how they can stop it from spreading. NBC Connecticut's Jamie Ratliff has some new details for us tonight. Jamie, good evening.
Good evening, Mike Keisha. Yeah, DPH says routinely cleaning surfaces and objects that are touched often